We're about to enter the ash core of the restricted ash zone, the very depths. Seeing the area as almost totally unknown would not be an understatement. Overstatement, eh. But on the other hand, if we succeed, we'll be true pioneers. There have been a lot of failures up until now, but there's no reason we can't do this. Hold your heads high, we'll return from the restricted ash zones as heroes. Oh, new area. With three more... Jesus! That's a lot of optional missions. Oh, main missions turn into optional missions, apparently. Distress call received. We have accepted an escort request. Escort target, Vanguard Special Ops Auxiliary Force. Our client left their scheduled route briefly to avoid combat with an Ashborn, but were forced to halt due to engine problems. And I have to take Lulu. Careful, the ash is thicker than we feared. The risk of losing contact is high if you take unexpected actions. I hope that's clear. Please come home safe. Okay, so Lulu. Yeah, Lulu. Okay. Is there any lightning? I don't know, I don't like that outfit, so... I didn't make a new one, did I? Not really. I should make one. What's the difference? The collar? Sure. Sure, why not? Your new suit. And everything should be fine. Everything should be fine now. Everything's fine now. There we go. Oh, there's a new area. I'm not even supposed to kill these, am I?
Does
this thing? This is new, isn't it? It doesn't hit that hard, but I'm fine with that. Oh, I can just sit on the heel. That works. Oh, I can just build up 3 points by doing that. Apparently, hitting a dead origami counts.
どういうこと?
Them textures.
なんだ? 何かの冗談か? 人型荒神はどうした? お前の大事な船を 海域に沈めるってことでいいんだな。交渉をさせてほしい。これ以上の交渉の余地はない。ならば。腐っても貴様は我らの同胞、捨て石となる覚悟があるようだ。何の話だ。奴は勝てない戦いに準ずる覚悟です。くだらん。 さっさと片付けて奴らの船を沈めろ。いいな。
Got that epic anime fight scene.
見せてもらおうか。 死ぬ覚悟があるのだろう? その覚悟、バランの下で果たす気はないか?
お断りします。 クリサンセマムのみんなは私を初めて私として扱ってくれた大切な仲間。私は彼らのために戦う。この命の燃える限り。
Baron did kind of just throw her away, so there's that.
威勢はいいが、人の心を知ったな、ルル。私は早くその虫けらを潰してしまえ。俺は忙しいんだ。聞こえないのか、潰せって言ってんだ。 その這いつくばった虫けらを。黙れ。黙れと言っている。てめえ、誰に向かって。己の全てをかけた力と力のぶつかり合いに部外者が口を挟むな。なんだと。ルル、お前の太刀筋見事だった。強くなったな。師匠。バカな。所詮はエイジ。 虫けら同士ここで仲良く消えろ。撃て。片付いたか。くだらん時間を過ごした。There
was a lot of squares in that fire.
の師匠、なぜ。このクソ虫どもが。撃て。
奴らを灰にしろ。はいはい、残念ながらあんたの船の砲塔は制圧させていただきました。兄ちゃん、無駄に情報垂れ流すのやめろって。だよ、うっせえな。ここはさっそうとヒーローを登場ってなわれだろうが。貴様ら、あれは階段の起爆装置。死ねえ。
お前たち遅くなっちまったな、ルル。なんだってメロ。話せ。あんたのやった事は明確な海域航行法違反だ。観念するんだな。なんだと。エイジの虫けら風情が。弁護士を。
弁護士を呼べ。呼びたきゃ呼べよ、おっさん。海域まで来てくれる弁護士がいるならな。終わったな。これからどうするおつもりですか。あるべき場所に帰る。それだけだ。バランにお前の帰る場所はない。好きに生きるがいい。どこへなりとも。
So,
師匠。
あ、セラフ、覚悟の上だ。巻き込んでしまってすまない。そうじゃないだろ。謝るのなら黙って出て行ったことでしょ、ルル。あ、そうだ。 どんなに危ない橋だって一緒に渡る。そういうもんだろ、仲間ってのは。ごめんなさい。おかえりなさい、ルル。Okay,
so is Baron also an age, or is he just a regular god eater? Because he said we're in the Ashlands, and the ash density is high, right? So why is he in the Ashlands? Because regular god eaters can't be in the Ashlands for very long. But he was pretty much out there with us for a while. So is he an age or is he not? Because he considers ages worms or something, like they're lower than him. Like, I don't know. Feels like an oversight. Does he just not consider himself an age? I didn't see, I didn't watch the cutscene again.
まったく、とんでもないことをしてくれたわね。
Because an age has two bracelets. A regular God Eater has one, I believe. And I didn't actually pay attention if he had one or two, or any. I don't think he had any, actually. So he's just a regular person, right? Why is he in the Ashlands? Where the ash density was high.
バランの船長は海域航行法違反で現行犯逮捕。グレイプニルに身柄を引き渡したわ。そして時を同じくして彼の船からバランが保有していた真相のビーコン情報が流出。ジークとキースの仕業ね。証拠を残さないのはさすがと言うべきか。 バランとしても情報の保有を認めるわけにもいかず、全てはあの船長の責任ということにするみたい。知っての通り、バランは苛烈な港よ。彼には相応の罰則が待っているでしょうね。結果としてはバランは本作戦からの離脱を表明。ここからは私たちだけでフェンリル本部を目指すことになったわ。So we're not getting back up.
余計な荷物が減って身軽になったとも言えるかしら。I guess. What's next? 体制が整い次第真相の踏破にかかるわ。What about Lulu? たっぷり叱ってあげたわ。今後はきちんと相談するようにとね。いよいよ作戦は第3フェーズ最終局面に移るわ。くれぐれも頼むわね。 Alright, let's check out the database. Is there nothing for Baron? Baron's such a side character that they have no information on him. Even Ayn has more information on him. I can't find it. Sleepy Paws. Even Sleepy Paws is in here. But even Inukai is here. Baron just isn't there. Oh, here's Baron. Well, there's a port. Yeah, it's required to wear dual armlets. Oh, nothing there. I'm gonna have to watch the cutscene again or something. Or see him again somewhere. Hey, I got a question for you. Did you know about Lulu? What do you mean? Ah, playing dumb, I see. I heard the man who fought with Lulu managed to infiltrate the ship. Thought that maybe you might have noticed something, is all. Well, I think I got the gist of things. Must have been tough on you. Above all else, we have course information for the depths. It's what we wanted more than anything, and we have Lulu to thank. I have formally reprimanded and punished her for acting on her own. But I know where she's coming from. I think this finally set Lulu free. She'll have a chance at her own future now. Lulu cried and then she laughed. I told her she was a good girl. I'm gonna watch that cutscene again real quick. Okay, well, that's one question answered. In the cutscene, he didn't even have a visible bracelet. So he's a regular person, I assume. So, let's read about the Ash. So if we assume he's a regular person. Ashlands. Ashlands float in the air, devouring objects they come into contact, turning into ash. In areas of high ash density, even a god eater will perish if they stay too long. So I guess a regular god eater can stay a little bit, and then an age can stay a bit longer. What about non-god eaters then? Do they stay as long as a god eater or something? I'm sorry, I lied to you. I know better than anyone a baron does things. That is why I didn't want to lead this to the person I become or the family I gained on this ship. I know how you feel. Perhaps, but it doesn't change how you feel, or the fact that I betrayed you. I can't bear feeling like this. You must let me make it up to you somehow. I'll do anything. I want you to feed me. Feed you? You mean like a child? If that's what you want, then I guess. Are you sure about this? I was joking. Oh, I see. I thought you were serious. Got a bit of a mean streak in you. Please, don't tease me like that. Thank you for accepting what I've done. I didn't actually check what the other options were. I just saw that and looked funny. I chewed out Lulu, but if I were in her shoes, I might have done the same thing. When she's free, let's grab Zeke and have another poker tournament. She risked her life so we can enjoy times like that, after all. I'm real glad Lulu made it back safe and sound. Never imagined Baron'd be after us. But the highlight of that battle the other day... But I took over those guns, no doubt. I totally ninja'd my way into Baron's ship, then rip, crush, conquer. Hey, what do you think will happen to that Baron Age guy? So he is an age. Insubordination, mission failure. Nothing good, I guess, huh? Even for us ages, your whole life really can change depending on who you meet. I've got another younger brother who's still alive. Pennyworth sold him to another port, so I haven't seen him in it forever. His name is Neil. I hope he's doing alright. You have another brother? Okay, so Baron's an age, but he hates us ages, I guess. I guess because we're a different port. But he doesn't have any visible armlets. At least in that cutscene. The data obtained from Baron. That's quite a lot in there, that's for sure. But it's also well encrypted, and sometimes it tries to read from sources that aren't there. It's just too incomplete. I'm starting to think it might be only secondary data. In which case, those people in the caravan, were they nothing more than puppets? I'm probably reading too much into it. Lulu is in a medical ward. They have to do a lot of tests, and she's bruised all over. Hope they aren't permanent. She always had such nice skin. Sorry for the delay. All the system checks are complete. Once this mission is done, we'll finally be getting into the depths. You made it this far. Make sure you don't get hurt now. Promise me you'll come home. Okay, so this is probably the last mission of this rank. I told we were on phase 3. Didn't Hilda say we were on phase 3? Or is that after this? The assault on the restricted ash zone has begun. Luckily, beacon info updated in time, so we could establish a somewhat safe route. Still, this is the deadliest area we've been yet. It's like a fun parade of terrifying origami. Remember, everyone, always think positive. Alright then, good luck. Well, having him summoned by the enemy will reduce its damage, so I guess that takes care of the issue I'm having of things nearly murdering me. I hope. Like, if we can permabind enemies, then maybe I won't insta-die. Maybe that's why last enemy wasn't murdering me. Please, I'm trying to shoot you. Where'd you go? This thing moves too much. It's so hard to hit it. Hey, killed it. Ah, this thing? Oh man.
Fight!
Where'd it go? Oh shit. Ow. Oh, I'm dead. Wait, why did I not get fully healed?
ハウンド1ファースト患者まもなくです荒波熱望崩壊素晴らしい攻撃です敵のオラクル反応かなり安定していますが焦らずに攻撃していきましょうやるじゃないか勝負はこれからってか
That's a burst. Oh, that's a one shot. Alright. I just want to break its base. Oh my god, it hurts first. Dude, it doesn't stay dead long. Just gonna block until this ends.
もう少し手こずるかと思っていたわ。
誰にもなく黄昏れちゃったかしら? You know what? Oh, right, I need to be in burst. Ooh. Right. Wait, there's nothing over here? Zeke told me you're going to camp out. Can you take me with you, please? It's boring staying home alone. Yes, the next mission's a two-phase mission. I can't believe I overslept. Sorry that breakfast was a little late. You see, I stayed up working on the report for this operation. The owner's documents covered all of the general points, but they're pretty loose on the details. I'm always the one who ends up putting the finishing touches on things. You're ready to head into the depths now, aren't you? The ash is seriously dense there, you know. Make sure you're in peak physical condition. I've got the god arcs humming for you. You don't need to worry about them at all. I'm sorry for the trouble. I'll be back for the next mission. My body already feels infinitely lighter now. I plan to repay everyone in full. The depths at last, and once we're through them, Fenrir HQ. It's just a little more. Let's make sure everyone gets there safely. There's no problem with their resonance radar yet. We can continue our observations. But what about you? Are you holding up? Machines will let you know if there's a problem, but humans aren't so honest. If you have any trouble, let me know right away. Is that clear? The next mission looks like it's going to be a long one. Not a fan of having to pack so bulkily. It really hinders your movement. The Crimson Queen might know we're doing more than just using their beacon intel. I'd like to believe that they wouldn't attack a fleet of this size, but... anyway, we can't afford to lower our guard. We might not be able to rely on radio for support in the depths. That means it's all on us. Well, I'm sure there's a silver lining there. I just can't make anything, can I? I'm not allowed to. Might as well just make this and upgrade it.
今ならドイツが相手でも負ける気がしないな。
いつも付き合ってくれてありがとう。
なんでもこいつの。
Okay, that's Max Day. All good.